Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. We can give that gift.
I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is!
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan,
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet Goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. Thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look, I can't thank you both enough. For everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? You and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Our gift will finally be yours.
Here's the thing, though. You're gonna have to catch me first.
Drop it. more than just plants.
Not good, not good.
You ready?
Pretty sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry! Dropping in. Not working. Stay calm. Take him out one at a time. Just free Harry with more anti-venom. Yeah.
what's best for you, for everyone. We gave you everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
Then you replaced us with Miles. He poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
We've never been good enough for you, or Dad.
It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
We are not a thing.
You're stronger than the symbiote, Harry! Fight it! These guys? Brute force isn't working! Gotta be a better way! Gotta take those things out!
Heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us!
bad. We took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
Look him away!
about?
We remember what you did.
Yeah, Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. God, I clipped his wings.
Thank you. either way, Pete.
No, no, no. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pete.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.